Japan has unveiled a game-changing military force, an army of next-generation combat drones and AI-powered robots worth over $50 billion. This unprecedented leap in defense technology has shocked the world, capturing the attention of world powers. This video will provide an in-depth look at these revolutionary combat systems, explore how they're redefining warfare, and discuss the global reactions that have left military experts and governments in awe. The SeaGuardian, specifically the MQ-9B, is a UAV that Japan's Coast Guard has integrated into its maritime operations to enhance both surveillance and defense capabilities. Designed for long-endurance missions, it excels at monitoring large areas of ocean, detecting illegal activities, and responding to potential territorial disputes or environmental concerns. Its ability to operate for extended periods without refueling makes it particularly effective in covering Japan's vast maritime zones, a crucial factor given the strategic importance of the waters surrounding Japan, especially in the context of increasing tensions in the East China Sea and the Pacific. What sets the MQ-9B apart is its versatility. The SeaGuardian can perform not only surveillance missions, but also engage in combat if necessary, making it a dual-use system. The drone is equipped with advanced sensors and communication systems that allow it to transmit real-time data back to command centers, giving Japan a significant edge in maintaining situational awareness in its maritime zones. The Dragon drone, developed by Japanese engineer Moju Zhao, is a groundbreaking innovation in the field of unmanned aerial systems. What makes the Dragon drone unique is its ability to change shape mid-flight, allowing it to navigate through tight or complex environments that would challenge traditional drone designs. This transformative capability gives it a significant advantage in various applications, including search and rescue missions, urban reconnaissance, and even military operations, where agility and adaptability are crucial. The drone was prominently showcased at CES 2024, earning widespread attention for its potential to revolutionize not only military and defense operations, but also commercial applications. Its versatile design makes it suitable for a range of industries, from logistics and transportation to emergency response. The ability to morph its shape mid-flight enhances both its mobility and maneuverability, allowing it to perform tasks that would be impossible for conventional drones. Kawasaki Heavy Industries has been actively developing unmanned helicopter systems that cater to both surveillance and combat support roles, reflecting Japan's strategic investment in vertical takeoff and landing VTOL UAV technology. These systems are equipped with cutting-edge sensor arrays and versatile payloads, making them ideal for missions in challenging environments. Their design provides significant operational flexibility, enabling them to perform critical tasks such as reconnaissance, search and rescue, and intelligence gathering in areas with difficult terrain or adverse weather conditions. Kawasaki's systems are a reflection of Japan's increasing focus on utilizing UAVs for both civilian and defense purposes, integrating autonomous flight technologies with advanced navigation and communication systems. The potential use of these systems in combat support roles, whether through surveillance, electronic warfare, or direct intervention, expands the scope of Japan's defense capabilities. Japan's FX fighter jet project represents a bold leap forward in the nation's efforts to maintain air superiority in a rapidly changing defense landscape. This next-generation aircraft is being developed to replace the aging F-2, and it incorporates state-of-the-art technologies like advanced stealth, artificial intelligence, and the ability to control unmanned drones. The FX is intended to operate as a multiplier in the sky, working in tandem with both manned and unmanned systems to dominate aerial combat scenarios. One of the standout features of the FX is its integration of AI, which will enable semi-autonomous capabilities such as targeting, threat detection, and even the control of loyal wingman drones. These drones can provide reconnaissance, electronic warfare support, or even engage in combat, expanding the operational reach of the FX without putting pilots at unnecessary risk. Additionally, the FX is expected to feature advanced stealth technology, making it more difficult for enemy radar systems to detect and target. Jizai Arms, a cutting-edge innovation developed by a Japanese robotics company, offers users the extraordinary ability to control up to 6 robotic limbs simultaneously, transforming them into cyborg-like beings. These spider-like robotic arms can be attached and detached as needed, providing enhanced mobility and functionality in various environments. While initially developed for civilian use, the potential military and defense applications of Jizai Arms are significant, as the extra limbs could be used in tasks ranging from heavy lifting to complex operations requiring high precision. The technology also opens the door to possibilities in search and rescue missions, where the extra limbs could help navigate through debris or other obstacles. In a military context, Jizai Arms could potentially be used to enhance soldiers' physical capabilities, allowing them to carry more equipment or perform tasks that would otherwise require multiple people. Japan is also making significant progress in the development of railgun technology as part of its strategy to counter emerging missile threats in the region. Railguns use electromagnetic energy to accelerate projectiles to extremely high speeds, over 7,000 kilometers per hour, which makes them a promising technology for intercepting high-speed threats like ballistic or cruise missiles. The high velocity of the projectiles allows for a more direct and rapid strike on incoming missiles, enhancing the precision and effectiveness of Japan's missile defense system. This technology is being pursued in response to evolving threats, particularly from countries like North Korea, which has continued to develop and test advanced missile systems. Unlike traditional missile defense systems that rely on explosive warheads to neutralize incoming threats, railguns offer a non-explosive, kinetic-based approach, which can reduce collateral damage while providing a powerful interception capability. The Global Combat Air Program, GCAP, is a collaborative initiative between Japan, the United Kingdom, and Italy to develop a next-generation stealth fighter jet that surpasses the capabilities of current aircraft like the F-35. This multinational effort aims to leverage the technological expertise of each country to produce an aircraft that features advanced stealth, artificial intelligence, and network-centric warfare capabilities, making it highly effective in future aerial combat scenarios. The GCAP aircraft is expected to incorporate cutting-edge AI technology, enabling it to engage in semi-autonomous operations, such as threat detection, targeting, and electronic warfare. One of the primary goals of the program is to develop a fighter that can seamlessly integrate with other air, land, and sea-based systems, allowing for coordinated, multi-domain operations. The aircraft will also be designed with drone integration in mind, potentially commanding loyal wingman UAVs that can provide reconnaissance, electronic warfare, or additional firepower during missions. Japan's deployment of Patriot Advanced Capability 3, PAC-3, missile systems represents a critical component of its air and missile defense strategy, especially in light of increasing regional threats from North Korea and China. The PAC-3 system, which is designed to intercept incoming ballistic missiles, cruise missiles, and other airborne threats, provides Japan with a vital layer of defense against potential attacks. Equipped with advanced radar and target acquisition systems, the PAC-3 can detect, track, and intercept missiles at high altitudes, significantly improving Japan's ability to neutralize threats before they reach populated areas or critical infrastructure. The system's high degree of accuracy makes it an essential part of Japan's multi-layered defense network, which also includes Aegis destroyers and other missile defense platforms. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.